Hi, so I'm back with another review for today, and this is another one by Autre. This is another one from the Melted Hairline collection. She is called Arlissa. I have her in the color DRFF2/Cinnamon Mocha. And guys, I have a question. What do you think, like, what wig does this wig remind you of? Like, I know the first one I said it reminds me of Isabella. And now this is kind of giving me Mindy vibes, to be honest. Let me know what you think in the comments down below, because this is reminding me of Mindy. It just seems like a shorter version with a little bit less curls, shorter version of Mindy. I'm just saying, this is giving me Isabella and Mindy vibes all over again, just a little bit different, you know. But anyway, it's still cute. I'm still going to be giving this away. So if you guys want to win yourself this beautiful unit, please participate in the giveaway. The rules will be pinned to the top in the comment section down below. So once you follow all the rules, you'll be automatically entered. And the winner will be announced this upcoming Friday in the giveaway announcement video. So just participate in the giveaway, like I said, if you want to win yourself this wig. And you're going to win yourself this exact same wig. So keep that in mind. But guys, let's get back into it. So like I said, this is giving me Mindy vibes. But at the same time, it's really pretty, so soft. Love the texture. It has a light yaki hair texture. The volume is pretty good. The density, everything is, I would say, it's perfect. And guys, this is in the color Cinnamon Mocha. It's a really pretty color. Like, Autre have been coming out with all the pretty colors, all the pretty styles lately, so we can't really complain to Autre about anything, honestly. But guys, let's get into the whole melted hairline, the whole frontal effect hairline, the 2x5 parting space and all that. So first of all, it's a HD lace wig, okay? So I did add some lace tint spray up front. You guys saw that. You don't have to add the lace tint spray. You could just use powder if you want to, just to make it blend in with your skin complexion. First of all, this is a left side part. I'm getting confused because I'm always using my right hand and I'm always over here in the right side part. But this is a left side part. So for those of you who are into left side parts, this is another one for you guys. But yeah, it's a left side part. Clear enough straight out the box. All I had to do was just add some powder to it. I did go in with the heat because it is heat safe up to 400 degrees, and I added some heat to the parting space as I usually do. But yeah, so I added powder to the part, and like I said, it's a two inches by five parting space. So it's lace up front, okay? It's just lace right here in the parting area, and it's 2 inches from this side to this side, 5 inches from front to back of lace. And even the hairline has even the hairline has a little bit of lace up front, like up to about here, and then the tracks start. So they give you a lot of room when it comes to the whole parting area and the hairline. They give you enough lace so you can play around with, you can customize, you can tweeze it if you want to. I mean, it is pre-tweezed, but you could go in and tweeze it some more if you want to. So they give you that. So that's, I think that's why they call it a frontal effect hairline, because you get that frontal effect without actually having a frontal, you get what I'm saying? So that's how the hairline is made up. It comes with baby hairs. You could utilize it if you want to. If you don't want to, you can just brush it into the rest of the wig. It's totally up to you. In terms of the cap, you get 2 combs up front, 1 at the back, the adjustable straps. It's a regular cap construction, and this one also comes with the elastic band at the back. And like I've said in my previous review, this is not adjustable elastic band. It's just a regular elastic band, okay? So keep that in mind. But guys, the cap fits pretty comfortable. I would say it's about medium to large in cap size. I have it adjusted pretty tightly, and it's still not like annoying or too tight. Like I said, I would say it's medium to large in cap size. And guys, this is what the stock card looks like right here. Really pretty on the model, and I will be leaving all the colors that it comes in the description box down below, so you can check that out. I'll leave a link for you guys to purchase as well, just in case you might just want to go purchase a 1 1B number 2, or maybe this color you want your brand new wig, okay? I know not everybody's into the whole giveaways, so if you don't want to participate and you just want to go purchase this wig, the link would be in the description box down below, so don't forget to check that out. But thank you guys so much for watching. Tell me what you think about this hair. Tell me if you think it looks like Mindy in a sense, just a little bit shorter with a little less curls. Let me know what you think, guys, in the comment section down below. But thanks again for watching. Like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Tips, and I'll definitely see you guys soon. Bye.